Download this code and get free GPT-4o from codegive.com, link in the description below. Global functions in JavaScript are functions that are defined in the global scope and can be accessed from anywhere in the code. These functions can be called without the need to create an instance of an object or class. Here is an example of a global function in JavaScript. In the example above, the greet function is defined in the global scope, so it can be called from anywhere in the code without the need to use this or create an object. Global functions are commonly used for utility functions, helper functions, or functions that need to be accessed from multiple parts of the code base. However, it is important to be cautious when defining global functions to avoid naming conflicts with other functions or libraries. It is generally recommended to encapsulate functions within modules or classes to prevent polluting the global namespace. However, global functions can still be useful in certain scenarios where a function needs to be accessible from various parts of the code base without the need for additional dependencies.